Hello everyone, it's Chief and UT and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to be doing Resident Evil Remake Part 9. Alright, let's get to it. I hope everyone here is having a good day so far. And let's do this.
Feeling better?
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Alright, let's do this. Go check back over here. Nope, there's nothing over here. Alright. That's some life ammo.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Ooh, this is new. Oh, baby, so...
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Oh, today might be my lucky day.
You're that stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Will that come back any time? Ah. Welcome. Let us know when you've made some room. All yours, stranger.
Let's see. Cliff. It's always gonna take a soul life ammo. Why?
Is it travel? Buying.
So let's see, if I sell you, I get 30,000. Not enough.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Anything else I can help you with? What's that? How have we procured her?
Alright. Might as well do a quick little mini game. I like it, and all this stuff.
Damn.
Oh shit, I did. Okay, not bad.
Targets don't just stick around. 3, 2, 1, begin!
Alright, surprise shot!
Shooting, cowboy. I had fun just watching you work.
Oh, thanks. I'm so kind of disappointed, though.
Oh, nothing but the finest ways. Welcome. Next time, fight.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that.
Wait. How do... Oh, wait. I need to go back up here. Oh, I need to turn left. Oh, okay. Okay.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Well, I guess I have to go another way around. Oh, I'm not surprised.
Right. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Stealth.
Shine!
Yeah, there we go.
Nice.
Oh god. Nope. Nope. seen for a while.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there, baby. Double team. Alright. Aim all of you. Let's go to play. Actually, I want to go up here. There we go. We have. Nice. Wait. Can I combine that? Oh, I don't have the yellow. Oh well. I'm going to be prepared.
Serious.
Out of the way. Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Alright, fully loaded. Something else in here. Let's do this. Oh boy, get clear! Well.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot of shotgun bullets. Oh boy.
After you, I insist.
such a gentleman.
Oh, shit!
Same
guy from
now
the castle.
You owe me. Please, heads up!
Oh, great.
Is it always like this with you?
One's bad enough, but two of them?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it look?
There. It's open.
Ah, let's go.
Ooh. Well, that was...
You keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
No. Sally. Damn. I can't seem to play another rifle. I guess I could pull away the soul rifle because, like, it's not much you can't really do, to be honest. And I don't know what ammo it has.
So. Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
Oh, sweet.
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. No! We're going off the rails! Lean! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's dipping the mierda! Do something about those parts! Oh yeah! Sweet strats! If we don't, we're gonna crash! Damn it!
Die there! Oh, what? Oh, that hurt. At least I killed him. Man, that sucked. Time to make some money. Wait, where is that? Oh, sweet. I ain't got ammo. Alright. Oh, great. Another lie. How lovely.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Next time, hey, Sancho.
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works.
Yeah, it works. A thing.
Oh, yeah. Let's get on that lift.
Hi. Well, that was fun. But I am going to be going forward now. Oh shit!
No way! Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on. Pain in my ass.
What to do? There's gotta be something around and somewhere. There we go. Oh, great! I think I just woke up the hive. How lovely. What's this? Oh, that's easy. I knew it. I guess I could discover that. It would be worth it, because now I can...
These guys have camouflage.
Nope! Still more of you! Oh god.
Insects. Take care of them for me, would ya?
How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Oh, God. Okay. Oh. toxic pressure. Like, really using knife ammo now. Straight here, that'll be the exit, but I kinda wanna explore the area. So let's go up here. Oh wait, nope. I wanna go down here. I wanna try to get as much as stuff as possible. Have I been in this area before? Oh yeah, never mind. Well, up it is then. Moving forward. There you are. Seriously? There we go.
Mission accomplished.
Got rid of the damn insect problem now. So at least that's good. Oh yeah, I need to go all the way around. I need to find some more heavy gun ammo. Actually, can I make some ammo? Yes, I can. Oh yeah, here we go. Rifle ammo. Spawn in. Yeah. Oh look, it's the merchant guy.
Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. A job well done deserves payment in kind. Ooh, what are you buying?
Can we use the gunpowder?
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Don't want to know, mate. An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything. Come back. Back and welcome. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Knowledge is power. Remember that, mate.
I don't really want to buy the pistol, although... the rifle will be useful. So my rifle.
What you see is what I've got.
It's not very much.
Gotta select. Don't get yourself killed now.
Actually, I should probably pop the ammo, and then I should probably save. Damn. Oh, wait.
Welcome.
Good for the crossbow.
So welcome.
I can rebuy the crossbow. That's what I'll do.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Next.
Damn. I feel like I'm getting more bullets, so I can just put the RPG away. Then. So I'll put the RPG away for storage. Now we buy the bow.
Welcome, Wielden. What can I do you for? Not only will you need cash, come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? It's in travels.
Appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
You were saying who was slower, huh?
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind is clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Yeah, I'll show you what you got. Come here.
You got.
Oh, nice try.
Oh. No mercy. Only devastating power.
Yeah, what you were saying.
Krauser!
What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
Also, you steady! Yeah, look who's on steady now. Oh, damn it!
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
No.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Damn.
You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
Damn. Rest in peace, bud. God, I I think that's gonna be it for now for part 9, so I'm just gonna do a quick save here. Alright, I think so far it's interesting. So apparently the Major was the bad guy. And he was from the first cutscene too, so it's kind of interesting. Alright everyone, this is GamePlay here. I'm gonna be signing off. Have a good rest of your day, and see you guys next time.